watching the situation, the SWAT team getting ready to do things there in Pomona, and then we had the rain. I got sprinkles this morning.
Yeah, yeah. Did you? No, I yeah. didn't. I was waiting. It felt like it, like any second. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I felt it in the air. There's a lot of moisture in the air. We're primed for some rain. We will see some rain. Some spots, you saw some rain. Hillary,
I did. I saw the rain, and then about an hour before I saw the rain, I got an email from the house that said, I'm not going to water today because I'm going to get 3/4 of an inch of rain.
Your house talks to you.
The house, yeah,
so the house is smarter than rain in the morning like that. Do you squeal with the light?
I think you do.
Wake up the whole family.
I do. It's one of those mornings that you walk down the street, it's just all moist, and the moisture's hanging in the lights. If you can touch the handle of your car, it's moist. The pump is primed.
Yes, that's true. I didn't get a phone call. I was waiting.
You need usually your house to talk
guess
to.
Guess what? Guess what?
The only thing in my house that's smart is the toilet, not the house.
The toilet. The toilet is the smartest thing in your house.
Exactly.
Really, it's the perfect companion. It plays the music you want.
Wait, your toilet plays music?
Right. Yeah, I don't know how play.
You can put a playlist in it and play what you like to. You can download.
Oh my gosh. All I like is the warm seat. That's it. That's
worth the money.
Exactly.
Like a good relationship and it cleans up when it's done.
Let's take a look at that Doppler. We're seeing a whole lot more rain than we actually are seeing in reality.